Unreal conditional.
If I saw a snake, I'd take a photo.
If I were you, I'd run.
We use the unreal conditional to talk about things that aren't possible now. We form the unreal conditional with an if clause, plus the result clause. We form the if clause with if, plus the simple past. We form the result clause with would or wouldn't, and a verb without to. We can contract would. The negative of would is would not. We can contract would not to wouldn't. We put the if clause before or after the result clause.